Wait! Welcome! Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling? I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Is that all? Is that? Is that? Thank you. Thank you. Is thank you. Is thank you. Come back any time.
Follow me.
Is
vivir, morir es vivir. Morir es vivir, morir es vivir.
Morir es vivir, morir es vivir.
Morir es vivir, morir es vivir.
Morir es vivir, morir es vivir. Morir es vivir, morir es vivir.
Morir es vivir, morir es vivir.
¡Ahí está! ¡Mátalo!
Wait!
Morir es vivir. Morir es vivir.
Morir es vivir.
Follow me.
Oh, it's under. Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
Mátalo.
Muere, muere, muere. Cerebro,
cerebro. Ahí está.
Moriré, moriré, moriré.
Leon!
Louis.
I've got something for you guys. What? Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He is better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramón Salazar, the eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with a prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, we've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or, Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure. Thank you.